Science is the only way to truth, is what a lot of people are saying, especially in days like these. But it's important we understand what Nobel Peace Prize winner and Oxford graduate Sir Peter Medawar did, that science is limited. It can't even answer the most basic questions of a child, like, where did I come from and why am I here? What is life's purpose? See, answers to those questions, and questions being raised in this most turbulent year, can only be found in God. Having faith in God doesn't mean discounting science. In fact, the more you know of science, the more your worship for God grows, and vice versa, by the way. Just ask believers in God like Galileo, Kepler, Newton, James Clerk Maxwell, who believed in the lawgiver behind the laws they both observed and discovered. So while the news, politicians, government, and science leave us with way more questions than they do answers this year, if you're a believer in God, you can rest knowing you know the one who knows.